Okay. Good day, everyone. You are welcome. My name is Peter Emanje. I am a GIS solution service provider. I offer services in GIS software installation, GIS software training, data acquisition, data integration, and GIS data analysis. Today, the exercise you want to consider is to see how to merge layers in ArcGIS. And number two, we want to consider how to dissolve layer in ArcGIS. The first thing to do is to create a folder and put your data there. In this example, I've created a folder which I call exercise on my desktop, and I've put my data there. The data I want to use is about three: Kaja, Kagago, and Kajaru. So what to do now? Let's go to GIS environment, come to ArcMap, and click on add data. Navigate to your folder where you have kept your data. In this case, my excess folder is where I kept those layer we want to merge, and these are the layer, these three layer. Click on this layer and click on add. So the three layers has been added to ArcGIS environment. Now, the first thing we want to do is we want to see how we can match these three layers together. To match means to combine these three layers to form just a single layer. To form a single layer, that is what we meant by match. To combine the layers together to form a single layer. To do that, go to geoprocessing and click on merge. Click on merge. These three layers you want to merge, you put them in this table. Then navigate to your folder where you want to save the output. In this case, I'm still saving in my exercise folder. Let's call this one merge. Let's call it merge. Then save. Click on save. Then after that, you click on OK. So it's running background. The process is running background. So it has merged. And if you look at it, the layer merge has been added to our table of contents. This is how to merge. However, there is a problem here, because as they were merged, the outline of each layer is still there. So which means each of the layer we have merged together, they are still retaining their properties, and that is not what exactly we want. For example, if you want to do some other analysis that involves your study area being a single layer, in this case, merging in which all the layers still retain their individual properties will not work. So therefore, there is a need for us to remove these boundaries from them, and that one will lead us to another operation called dissolve. Dissolve means this layer you have created, you want to make it to be a single layer without retaining individual original layer properties. To do that, go to geoprocessing again and click on dissolve. So in this case, you are entering the layer you have merged already. Merge. Click on it. Locate the folder where you want to save your dissolve. In this case, you are still using our exercise folder. Name it dissolve. Dissolve. Click save. Then come back here and click on OK. So the process is running background. So it has dissolved. You can see now that it has created a single layer without retaining the properties of the initial layers that we merge. So this is how to merge and also how to dissolve in ArcGIS. Thank you for watching this video.